Morning students, in today's video we will discuss liabilities of parties to negotiable instrument. Isme, as you can see on your screen, we will discuss the liability of different parties. Like the very first one is liability of drawer of a bill of exchange. According to section 30, the drawer of a bill of exchange does not have a primary liability towards the holder. However, यदि drawee bill को accept करने से refuse कर देता है या after accepting payment करने से refuse कर देता है, तब drawer की liability arise होती है to the actual holder or endorsee of such bill for the amount due thereon. Next is liability of drawee of check. According to section 31, that drawee should pay the amount of check at the time it is presented for payment, provided sufficient funds होने चाहिए in the account of the drawer of the check. However, यदि drawee fail हो जाता है payment करने में, then it will be liable to compensate the customer for any damages that arise because of such non-payment. Third is liability of maker of note and acceptor of bill. यहाँ पे maker of note मतलब promissory note की बात हो रही है या acceptor of bill of exchange की बात हो रही है. This is covered under section 32. According to this, the maker has or the acceptor has the liability of making the payment at the due date. यदि वो इसमें fail कर जाता है तो उसको compensate करना पड़ेगा for the damages because of such non-payment. Next is liability of endorser. This is covered under section 35. So, liability of endorser is the same as that of drawer. यदि person endorse करता है negotiable instrument को before its maturity without limiting his liability thereon, he shall be liable to all subsequent parties in the case the instrument is dishonored. Next and last is liability of prior parties to a holder to the due course. ये section 36 में cover किया गया है. Every party to a negotiable instrument is liable to all subsequent parties as well as the holder in due course. और ऐसा तब तक रहता है जब तक इंस्ट्रूमेंट की पेमेंट नहीं हो जाती. सो दीज आर द लायबिलिटीज ऑफ पार्टीज टू नेगोशिएबल इंस्ट्रूमेंट. थैंक यू.